vision.
Benambala oyo yambo ete naya kolo apesa kinga pe moni se mosu.
I just felt it inside and was excited to see what the Lord would reveal to me. I'm on the airplane and I started to get sleepy.
Kasimbala oyo tafu bande koya mwasi nanga pe nangai tafu zaki na avioneti na bande ki kolala mwa muke.
But it was right after I decided to open my Bible and to study and to read the Word of God. And I began to get sleepy and I fell off into a sleep and suddenly I had a vision. And I
loved
this vision more greater than the last vision. Because in this vision, I saw a brightness begin to shine.
Albine moni seli oyo na mona kineti eloko moko ezonga la makasi.
It looked like gold smoke.
Ezalaki lokola milinga ya wolo.
And it was getting brighter.
And as I'm
seeing this, suddenly Jesus Christ comes and appears out of that smoke.
And
I have seen Jesus many times in my life.
Like the Apostle
Paul said, as I said in the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 12 and verse 1.
Paul said,
I come to visions and revelations of the Lord.